And Paul, you've been playing with Slayer for officially how long have you been a member of Slayer?
Officially, about a year, year and a half.
And tell me about your prior band.
I used to jam in a band called Forbidden.
Which a lot of you probably might have heard of. Now, did you also, are you part of the recording of the new Slayer record?
Will I be on the record itself? Yeah.
Now, how long do you think it's going to be before we're going to hear some new Slayer stuff?
Hopefully we'll have something finished and done by November.
Now, when we come back to the Headbangers Ball BQ, I'm going to talk to these guys about the Judgment Night stuff, whether they like it or not. We're going to talk about this, and we're going to set this down and go eat this guy's food, eat animals' food. We would much rather be eating, sitting, drinking, talking to girls, but we're going to talk to you about Slayer, and then we're going to eat, drink, and talk to girls. We'll be back with more Headbangers Ball, hanging out with a couple of the guys from Slayer. Now, it's going to be, how long do you think before we hear new Slayer?
Sometime February, I hope.
But we will
go as they're planned.
We will be able to hear something involving Slayer and Ice-T, and tell me a little bit about that.
That's a soundtrack for a movie called Judgment Night, and it was something that was brought to us, and we kind of like said, okay, maybe, and when we decided what we wanted to do.
Which is you did an exploited song, you did other songs that are on it?
It's a medley of three songs. It's a song called War, UK 82, which we conveniently changed to LA 92, and Disorder.
And it's very cool, it's very loud, it's really, really good.
Paul plays on that.
Yeah, now tell me, was it all the whole band Slayer and Ice-T?
Yeah.
Was it pretty fun working with Ice-T?
It was.
He's obviously, I know that he's a big metal fan and he's a big Slayer fan.
He came in and he kicked ass. It was cool.
Now this is a question, there's some very cool stuff on this record. Like you guys and Ice-T, Helmet, House of Pain. Do you think there's a big crossover? Because I've been to like shows like House of Pain and seen Slayer t-shirts out there. I mean, do you think there is a crossover?
Yeah.
Do you like that kind of music?
Yeah, some of it's good. I mean, there's certain bands that are really good and some are that I don't think.
I agree. Well, let's play a video right now from Slayer.
Phoenix, so.
Yeah, Phoenix is a real, for those of you that don't know, Phoenix is a beautiful place. Gets a little bit hot. Like this summer, it's been hot.
But the people is very nice, very different from everywhere in the States. And besides the hot and stuff, it's very good.
Yeah. Where do you think you're going to make Sepultura's home?
What?
Where do you think Sepultura will make their home? Do you think you're going to, everybody live in America or just keep on going back and forth?
I don't know. It's hard to say. We like kind of band. We like to enjoy wherever we go, and it's hard to say. Right now, Phoenix is the place we spend the most time.
Now, everybody's waiting for the Sepultura record. We talked about it last week. When will the new Sepultura record be on the stores?
In America, October 19th.
Okay. And when do you think you'll be playing? Pretty much right after that comes out in America? Or?
Yeah, probably in December in America. Going to Europe first, like spend a month and a half over there. And then probably December, do some dates in America.
Great. Well, thanks a lot for hanging out. Have some animal burgers. This is a usual American food, the animal burgers.
Yeah, I know.
So partake in them. And we'll be back with more Headbangers Ball, but here's a video from the Cult. Okay, back on the Headbangers Ball at the Headbangers BBQ. See these people right now? Usually, whenever we got the camera, everybody's like, oh, they want to get on it. But you see right now, Animal is dishing out the animal burgers. We're the only two people that have animal burgers. Animal goes, I want an iced tea.
I
got that iced tea to get the animal burger. So these people right now, it's like everybody's waiting in line to get the animal burgers because the chicken, he makes the chicken, he goes out, and it's like done in a second. So should we talk about White Zombie or should we talk about animal burgers?
Burgers.
Okay, so go ahead. Burgers. Try the animal burger. Drummer of White Zombie.
Toast.
Very good.
Coming from a connoisseur such as myself. Mean.
Bon appetit, these animal burgers.
Hey,
these, guys,
hey.
These guys are hungry guys. What are we going to do now? We're going to play something. We're going to play. We're going to play a commercial. We could dog these guys right now and go get a second animal burger.
I don't think I want to get beat up.
I know, they're big. We're going to play a commercial, we're going to eat animal burgers. We'll be back more at the Headbangers BBQ.
Nobody's seen this for 100 years.